Hello friends, welcome to Simple Life. In today's video I will be unboxing Aroma Professional Plus rice cooker. Basically the reason behind unboxing this product is to give you an information about this product. I will also be doing a live demo. I'm going to cook rice in this today and let's see how it turns out. So this Aroma cooker can be used as slow cooker, food steamer and also as multi cooker, so there are several benefits. So let's explore it. Let's open and see what is inside the box and how it looks. So one thing I like about this rice cooker is that it has several options where we can cook white rice, brown rice, and we can also do saute and simmer. So it is like a one pot recipe. So there are a lot of options like white rice, brown rice, soup, then saute and simmer, and the best thing is it's a delay timer option is also there in this, where we can set a time and after that it will start cooking. So if we are going out and we want after coming home that our food should be ready, so we can set the time accordingly and it will automatically start and our food will be ready. So let's see what is inside this cooker. Let's open it. So it comes with these two spoons and there is a steaming tray, instruction manual, some important notice they have given, we have to follow it, and this pot where we have to cook our food. So basically it cooks 20 cup of cooked rice. So I'm going to cook rice into this, and it also comes with this measuring cup. So I'm going to cook rice into this today. So let's cook the rice today. So as per the instruction, we need to wash all the utensils which are provided with this cooker. So we are going to wash it thoroughly and it should be dry completely, otherwise the cooker will be damaged. So we have to wipe the outer surface, we have to keep it dry all the time and then we can use it. So here I am ready with the clean vessels, so let's start cooking. So here I am with rice. We have to cook minimum 2 cups of rice into it. So I'm going to wash it nicely and then I'm going to pour it in the container and then we will add water into it. So I have added 2 cups of washed rice into it. So there is a waterline marks in the pot, so we have to follow those. So I added around 2.5 cup of water into it as per the measuring cup which they have provided. So now we are going to start it. Let's start it. Before that I'm going to add salt as per the taste. So the power cord is plugged in and we are going to start the system right now. So we have added white rice, so we are going to first power on the button and then we will be pressing white rice. So now it has started cooking. We'll wait for the white rice to cook. So it took around 30 minutes to cook 2 cups of white rice. So once it cooked, there was a beep and it automatically went to keep warm mode. So I think so this is the best option. It will keep our food warm till we are going to use it or until we switch off the cooker completely. So let's see how the rice is cooked. We have to take out the pressure by pressing this button, and here is our white rice ready. Let's see how it is. So yes, the rice is totally nicely cooked and it is fluffy, not too dry and not too moist. Yes, I'm happy with it. So in future I'm going to cook a lot of recipes into it, and I will try to upload those videos, and I'm going to explore this cooker as much as possible. So if you don't want to put this cooker on keep warm option, you just have to press the power button. It will be completely switched off, and then just take out the plugged wires. And yes, it's very useful cooker, I think so, because we can cook a lot of items into one pressure cooker, and it operates on electricity basically. We can use it during traveling also. Hope my today's video was useful to you in some ways. So I will see you soon in my next video. Till then, bye bye, take care.